constant.
Wants anything
that was left to the entire forest.
Enemy sights!
What he's telling you. He's over there!
Sold sail!
Stands up with a will! Captain has the helm.
Fire! Clues down! Take some wind!
We're ready, sir! Hearty look!
rate of fire, sir.
Jack's coming and he's bringing
it. Unfolding. Let's move.
Four top loose.
You're nicking the pistol, Gabo.
Grappling hooks away. Let's to the prize.
We have looted some goods useful for our trading ship, sir.
As much sail as you can!
Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous, free, and out the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
Ruth. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. We'll make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir.
And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Your jackdaw handles nice. Pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
A thousand times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil love a hurricane. Might have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, That's some soft talk coming from a pirate. And as it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing at cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way.
Careful, Captain! These waters are closely watched by our enemies. Should be nearby, Captain.
Easy as she goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads. I got this.
Captain, look bad!
Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
Come on, you slugs! Man those ships!
Reef in, all top!
Reef the foremen! Haul in the topsails!
All sail! She'll take it!
More sail! Give me more sail!
That ship's a monster. Look at the size of her.
Aye. And we'd not last long face to face with her. You hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance.
Trim the yards off the wind! Crowd it all on!
All sail loose and stay tight!
Haul in the stunsail!
Reef the men! Crew up gallants!